welcome to Reunification Palace, which effectively is where the end of the Vietnam War was, when North Vietnamese troops stormed the gate with a Russian and a Chinese tank. It's the ladies' boudoir. It's the biggest walk-in wardrobe I've ever seen, and it's full of ladies' things.
That's my lounge.
That is one cool lounge suite. Very cool. I don't know whether you can see them, but there's one there. And there's one just there, somewhere there. They were targets, and they were, bombs were dropped in 1975, right there. Awesome library, amazingly huge desk, that's awesome.